Hello, good morning all of you. This is the lesson on fluid connective tissue. In connective tissues, connective tissue is divided into three types based on the type of cells and matrix. One is fluid connective tissue, another one is connective tissue proper, and the third one is specialized connective tissue, that is called supporting tissue or skeletal tissue. What are the three types of connective tissue? Connective tissue proper and supporting tissue, otherwise called skeletal tissue. Third one is fluid connective tissue. Okay, earlier we discussed this this part completed, types of connective tissue proper. Okay, connective tissue three types: connective tissue proper, supporting tissue or skeletal tissue. Third one is fluid connective tissue. Okay, in that there are again connective tissue proper is of two types: loose connective tissue, dense connective tissue. Loose connective tissue proper, dense connective tissue proper. Loose connective tissue proper is of three types: areolar, areolar, adipose, reticular. Areolar, adipose, reticular. Dense connective tissue proper is of three types. Okay, dense, regular, dense, irregular, and elastic dense connective tissue. Regular, or you can say dense, regular connective tissue, dense, irregular connective tissue, elastic connective tissue. Okay, connective tissue mainly consists of, okay, each connective tissue, whether it is areolar or adipose, mainly consists of three components. One is cells, the second one is ground substance, and the fibers. Okay, what are they? Cells, okay, cells, okay, ground substance and fibers. The ground substance and fibers, okay, together called extracellular matrix. Okay, in this extracellular matrix, cells are also present. Okay, extracellular matrix ante eventi ante ground substance and, okay, fibers, protein fibers. Okay, in this, if you observe this diagram, okay, there this white part, this is the ground substance and these all are fibers. Okay, in the matrix, okay, in this ground substance, what is present? Cells are also present. Okay, these cells produce fibers and ground substance. Okay, not all cases, in most of the connective tissue, these cells produce fibers and ground substance, but there are some exceptions. In blood, cells do not produce fibers. Blood is fiberless connective tissue. Okay, right. Okay, fluid connective tissue, our topic. Okay, let us take first blood. Okay, blood is considered as a connective tissue because it consists of blood cells. Cells are present, and it also consists of matrix. Okay, I told you. Okay, it consists of water compound. Okay, cells are cells, okay, fibers and ground substance. Blood has no fibers. Blood has ground substance, that means matrix we call. Okay, no fibers, blood has matrix. In that matrix only ground substance is present, but fibers are absent. Blood has cells, you know that. Okay, blood is surrounded by a non-living fluid matrix. The matrix of the blood is called blood plasma. Fibers of the blood are soluble protein molecules that become visible only during blood clotting. Blood, very important point here. Blood has no fibers, but whenever blood clots, at that time fibers are formed. But that means fibers of the blood are soluble protein molecules, fibrinogen or fibrinogen. Okay, it is inactive form. Whenever there is an injury, the fibrinogen or fibrinogen becomes into fibers, fibrin. Okay, that means blood does not have, okay, fiber, but the fibers of the blood are in which form? Soluble protein molecules that become visible. They are not visible. They become visible only during blood clotting. Very important point. The transport vehicle for the cardiovascular system, the transport vehicle is the blood. It is a mobile tissue. Okay, blood is the softest tissue of our body. It is a specialized connective tissue. Okay, BBC, you can remember BBC, B, blood, बी बोन, सी कार्टिलेज। बीबीसी टीवी इज देयर ब्रिटिश ब्रॉडकास्टिंग का इंग्लिश न्यूज चैनल, ब्रिटिश ब्रॉडकास्टिंग कॉर्पोरेशन। एंड हियर बीबीसी इज द स्पेशलाइज्ड कनेक्टिव टिश्यूज, वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। ओके, एर्लियर वी लर्न दीज कनेक्टिव टिश्यूज, व्हाट आर दे? लूज, डेंस कनेक्टिव टिश्यू, लूज कनेक्टिव टिश्यू, कनेक्टिव टिश्यू प्रॉपर। ओके, कनेक्टिव टिश्यू प्रॉपर కాకుండా మిగతా రెండు చెప్పాను మీకు, సపోర్టింగ్ టిష్యూ అండ్ ఫ్లూయిడ్ కనెక్ట్, దీస్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ స్పెషలైజ్డ్ కనెక్టివ్ టిష్యూస్. ఓకే, బ్లడ్ ఈజ్ వన్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్. బీబీసీ యూ కెన్ రిమెంబర్, బీ బ్లడ్, అనదర్ బి బోన్, అనదర్ సి కార్ట్లెజ్. ఓకే, దీస్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ స్పెషలైజ్డ్ కనెక్టివ్ టిష్యూ. ఇట్ ఇస్ ద హార్డెస్ట్ టిష్యూ ఆఫ్ ద బాడీ ఇస్ ద బోన్. బోన్ ఈస్ ద హార్డెస్ట్ టిష్యూ, హార్డెస్ట్ సబ్స్టెన్స్, హార్డెస్ట్ సెక్రీషన్ ఆఫ్ ద బాడీ ఇస్ ద ఎనామిల్, ఈస్ ద హార్డెస్ట్ సెక్రీషన్ ఆఫ్ ద బాడీ. Hardest substance is the bone, hardest material, hardest substance in the body is the hardest secretion in the body is the enamel. Hardest tissue is bone. Blood is called pseudo connective tissue or false connective tissue. Because why blood is called pseudo connective tissue or false connective tissue? Generally, in all connective tissues, there are it consists of some components are three, mainly three components are present. Okay, what are the three components? In all connective tissue, three components are present. I showed you here, cells, fibers, ground substance are present in all connective tissue. Cells, ground substance, fiber. Ground substance and fibers are produced by the cells of connective tissue. These cells produce ground substance, cells also produce fiber. Okay, who is producing these two, B and C? A is producing the B and C. Okay, right. Okay, if you observe here, okay, there are fibroblasts which are producing fibers. Okay, here fibroblasts, here fibroblasts, here fibroblasts, here fibroblasts, here fibroblasts. What do they produce? Fibers. Okay, in these all what are present, there are fiber producing cells. Cells producing fiber, cells also producing the ground substance. Okay, right. Come to the next slide. Blood is traditionally classified as a specialized form of connective tissue. I told you BVC with no fibers, but in this tissue there are no fibers, highly fluid ground substance. Highly fluid ground substance is present here, and mobile cells are present. Mobile cells. Okay, blood is thus distinct from the ordinary other connective tissues. Are not like blood. It is a has highly fluid ground substance and it has mobile cells. Okay, now come here. Components of the connective tissue has cells, extracellular matrix. Extracellular matrix has ground substance and fibers are present. These okay, the fibers and ground substance are produced by the cells. Okay, come here. For instance, in a connective tissue proper, if you take fibers and ground substance are produced by fibers and ground substance are produced by fibroblasts. In connective tissue proper, I showed you here. Okay, in the connective tissue proper, okay, these all are the six I showed here. These all are connective tissue proper. Okay, what are present? Fibroblasts. But this is a specialized. Okay, areolar tissue, modified areolar tissue is the adipose tissue, and fibroblasts. What are producing fibers here? Fibroblasts producing fibers where in connective tissue proper. In connective tissue proper, fibers and ground substance are produced by fibroblasts. I think it is clear. In connective tissue proper, fibers and ground substances are produced by the cells. Next, another one. In bone, if you take the bone, okay, bone fibers and ground substances are produced by the osteoblast. Here, fibroblast. Fibroblast means it is a immature cell. It is secreting cell, very very important. Whenever you come across here blast, that means it is immature cell. It is actively secreting cell. In bone, you know that there are collagen fibers, and in bone there is a ground substance. They are produced by the osteoblast. Okay, next, in cartilage, fibers and ground substances are produced by chondroblast, fibroblast, chondroblast. And if you observe, what is cartilage? Cartilage is one type of specialized connective tissue. Bone is one type of specialized connective tissue. And this is the normal connective tissue, ordinary connective tissue, proper connective tissue. But if you take the blood, blood is also one specialized connective tissue like cartilage and bone. But if you take blood, it has only cells and matrix is there. It has cells and matrix. Here matrix means ground substances, but fibers here, matrix does not have fibers here. Extracellular matrix, I told you, go ground substance and fibers are present, but here fibers are not, it is fiberless, fiberless. Here matrix means only ground substance is present, GS is present, fibers are absent. Matrix of the blood is another important point. Matrix of the blood is called plasma. Okay, the matrix of the blood is called plasma. It is not secreted by cells. In remaining cases, in remaining what low in the chapter fine tissues low, matrix is produced by the cells. But here blood matrix means plasma is not secreted by the blood cell, it is secreted by the liver. Okay, that is why blood is called pseudo connective tissue. Okay, observe this one. Blood. Blood has no fibers. Blood is a specialized, bone is a specialized connective tissue. It has fiber. Cartilage is a specialized connective tissue. It has fiber. Blood is a connective tissue, but without fibers. No fibers. It is fiberless. And it has grounds. It has matrix. Okay, in this matrix means ground substance. No fibers are not present. Here, ground. So, matrix means ground substance, which is produced by the liver. Next, what about the blood cells? Who is producing these blood cells? Okay, blood cells are formed by the bone marrow forming the blood cells. So let us see the bone marrow, two types of bone marrow, important one. What are the two types of bone marrow? The functions of bone marrow are, okay, there are two types of bone marrow. Okay, bone, what is bone marrow? Inside, when you see the bone, inside the bone, there is a substance called bone. This is, there is a cavity, marrow cavity. That marrow cavity is filled with a substance called marrow. The marrow is of two types, red bone marrow, white, yellow bone marrow, or white. Okay, it is the site of blood cells are formed here. I told you here, okay, red bone marrow, you have to write here, red bone marrow. Okay, red bone marrow is the site of blood cell formation, RBC, red blood cells, platelets, white blood cells are found mainly in the flat bones and in the long bones, especially in the epiphysis of the long bone, that's head part, last part, epiphysis of the long bone, okay, mainly consists of this one and flat bones. Yellow marrow, it is example for VAT, white adipose tissue. You have to note down that white adipose tissue example. It is found in the marrow cavities of long bones. Marrow cavities of long bone. Cavity lo untundi. Chief adipose tissue, chiefly adipose tissue. It mainly consists of adipose tissue. What type of adipose tissue? VAT, white adipose tissue. Yellow bone marrow is a storage site for fat energy. Yellow bone marrow can change to red bone marrow in times of need. When there is a necessity, the yellow bone marrow can become red bone marrow and it can start producing blood cells. Okay, that's the end of this video. I hope this video makes sense and subscribe to this channel.